Look at the fence. Where do you look at the fence at? Oh, there you look at the fence.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Nice fence. Hell yeah, got some pallets and shit.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Dude, Larry's a freaking dickhead. Larry needs to die. Larry needs to get his ass eaten. Here you go. Eat something. About a whole lot of nothing.
You got you an apple.
Wow. Thanks a lot. That's awesome.
You're
Need
welcome.
Any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
I didn't know I had the axe on me. Sure the hell ain't gonna give it to Larry.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
The only work
Come
you're
on,
doing
Larry.
Is running
Cut
your
Lee some
damn
slack.
Mouth.
He knows you're just out to protect Lily. He told me so. Just like he's trying to protect Clementine.
He... Oh, I just need some food. Going this long without a proper meal make anybody cranky.
Actually, I probably should have gave him some food. I wonder if he would, I wonder if he'd choke on some food. I still ain't gonna give him any. Screw that shit.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Okay. You are a dumbass.
Keep up on that fence.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
Come on, you guys ain't doing shit on that fence. You guys have been there for over 10 minutes doing nothing. Well, apparently I gotta give all my food out.
How you doing, Clementine?
How you doing,
okay.
Clementine?
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Where the hell did your hat go?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
You're
okay,
welcome.
Clem. I've got to take care of some things.
Yeah.
Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
I gotta pass out.
Okay.
I gotta pass out some food. And what do we want to do here? Talk to him.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best.
I don't know.
I promise.
But I cut his leg off. I
can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way.
Should have just left him there. I'm gonna replay it and see what you do when you
so who
don't
are
chop
you
his leg off.
Our group's gonna want to know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul.
Hey, Ben.
The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
I'm sorry.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
Well, you didn't, because I had to chop his damn leg off.
I'm sure you did all you could.
Yeah, maybe.
Want something to eat? Sorry.
Hey, you want something to eat? He gives you that look. Never mind. I was just fucking with you, dude. I ain't giving you shit.
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Damn it.
Yeah.
Clementine, you gotta take better care of shit.
I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay, you take good care of it then.
I will.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah, Is that man going to be okay?
No, I chopped his leg off.
I'm not sure.
I hope he will. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Well, maybe I'll give you an apple.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Crackers and cheese.
Okay. A sundae would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, when are we gonna get some food?
Holy hell, you got the most annoyingest voice in the world, Duck. Oh, I don't really want to talk to him.
Catch you later, Duck.
Bye, Lee.
See ya.
Hey, Duck. How about a little food?
Give the kids some food. You always give the kids some food first, even though they can't protect you.
Yeah.
They don't need the energy.
Oh, man, I'm so hungry.
Okay, now shut up. I gave you food. That means you don't talk. Save the last piece.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Let's give the food to Carly.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Maybe I need to rock your world so you'll sleep real good.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food.
Oh, come on, Carly.
On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
I already gave him candy.
You need
food,
too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
You need energy.
Thanks, Carly.
So I can take you in the back room.
Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee.
Hey.
When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
Damn it, be nice.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
You stole me, a little romp shaking in the motel bedroom. That's what you owe me. But apparently you don't want to take my food.
Want something
Screw
to
you.
Eat?
I'll go to this whatever honorary guy. Ha. Want something to eat? Be back in a bit. Why do you ask and then you leave? That doesn't make no sense.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
Got room for me and Clem in there?
Listen, I gotta look out for my family. I gotta know that whoever I take with me is gonna be looking out for Cat and Duck.
Wait, I know that...
Lee, you left Duck in danger twice.
Dude, shut the hell
up. Well, the RV ain't even working yet, so... There's no point in talking about it right now.
Damn right there ain't, because I'll sucker punch you in the freaking nutsack. I already fed your damn kid.
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Well, good for you. Dumbass. I'll feed him.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny.
Give you some damn
take
jerky,
this.
You honor
How about
ass.
My boy? He eat yet?
I already
yeah,
fed
I
him.
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over.
Holy shit, pay
I'm
attention.
Starved.
You were
Thanks.
Sitting right there. Right in damn front. Why fed your damn kid?
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was.
Not
I don't
such
envy
an easy job
I don't know how
bitch.
You have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. You might earn yourself a place on the RV after all. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What
oh,
happened
shit.
To my food?
Shut the hell
There's
up, Larry.
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, no kidding.
Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Give me my axe. I'll freaking chop that dude in half. take both his legs off.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
Uh-oh.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Oh, he's throwing a fit.
What's his problem?
Don't be like that, Lee. I know we've all seen death, but that doesn't make it any easier.
He hasn't got laid in a while. That's what his problem is. You need to get off him and go over there.
I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
You're damn right.
What about the other kid?
Oh, yeah.
The axe! Hurry!
Oh, shit. Here we go. I'm headbutting a zombie. Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck at the axe. What the hell? Piece of shit. Stumpy. Left stick together. Oh, shit. Well, son of a bitch. Why do I always gotta die when there's a confrontation with a damn zombie? Why do I always gotta die? Come on, suck it. Oh, really? You miss again? Son of a bitch. Oh, come on. There you go. Come on, get the goddamn axe out. You suck. How do you get an axe stuck in glass? Are you serious? Oh, eyeballing the zombie. Oh, yeah.
Shoot it!
Oh, really? Are you fucking serious?
You okay?
A bullet would have shot me.
Thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed.
I'm gonna freaking punch
you.
You
said he wasn't
dickhead.
Bitten. What? We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no. He wasn't. Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
What did he say?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Well, you're a bearer of good news, ain't you, Ben?
God help us.
It makes sense. In those first few days, it spread so fast.
Car accidents, suicides, everything was making more of them.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and...
she was butt-ass naked zombie and eating motherfreaking flowers.
Back off!
Oh, snap.
Damn. Whoa, lady, relax.
We're not zombies.
Me and my brother, we
was ready for
we
a whore.
Just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off,
Carly.
Shoot. Shoot, Carly. Screw him.
Descend the line!